Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix computer not using all available RAM and make your RAM fully usable in Windows 11, 10, 8 and 7 with two methods. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.